Your attention, please. Your attention, please. Please rise for the national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light
what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming,
whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight
o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming,
and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air,
gave proof through the night that our flag was still there.
Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the
brave. 162nd Wing of the Arizona Air National Guard is proud to serve our nation and state today with a flyover of the F-16 Fighting Falcon. They have flown over our parade for the past 15 years. Special thanks to our pilots, Lieutenant Colonel Patrick Mongo McClellan and Major Robert Vinny Vaccariello. The instructor pilots with the 162nd have a full-time mission to train U.S. and Allied pilots to fly the F-16 while providing forces in support of state emergencies and wartime operations.
Okay. Please stand for the presentation of the colors. The Scouts of America Color Guard represents the best of American youth. Scouting prepares youngsters for a life of making ethical and moral choices by internalizing the values of the Scout Oath. We see proof of that endeavor today. With very little notice, they stepped up when our usual color guard was unable to join us. We could not be more grateful and proud of these Scouts for their prompt response. Their dedication to service and community is abundantly clear. Please welcome this very special color guard. Troop 294, Troop 007, Troop 007, Troop 211, Troop 774, and particularly thanks to Lou Cumming, who helped put this together. Thank you, Scouts.
Please welcome John and Linda Boulay, our 2022 Grand Marshals. John and Linda have been on the mountain since 1975. After the heartbreaking Aspen fire, they rebuilt and have been as involved as ever in the community. Linda was president of the Mount Lemmon Women's Club for 8 years. John remains active on the Water Board as well as the Homeowners Association Board. Both are involved in Mount Lemmon Firewise and the Ski Patrol. Let's not forget their 15 years organizing and leading countless Bunko games. They are not only involved in every aspect of our Mount Lemmon Village, but they are one of the most fun couples you'll ever meet. Congratulations, John and Linda, our 2022 Grand Marshals.
This is the 47th year that the Mount Lemmon Women's Club has hosted the 4th of July Parade. Welcome to everyone. Our founding members started something wonderful in 1975. After our years of COVID restrictions, they think it's high time to celebrate.
What happens when scientists are finally allowed to work together? They put on a scientific fashion show to showcase what scientists and researchers look like. The undergraduate biology research program is comprised of undergraduate researchers from the University of Arizona who, under the guidance of a mentor, study a variety of biological subjects. The Sky Eye.
The Sky Island Kids Club is comprised of children and families who live on the mountain. Each summer, they learn about plants, wildlife, and how to give back to the Mount Lemmon community. Their theme today is the Enchanted Coronado Forest. Thanks, Kids Club.
They bring abused donkeys to their ranch where they are loved and given medical care.
Please welcome Jasmine, the marvelous, magical, mini donkey with her donkey bells and her friends from Forever Home Donkey Rescue. They bring abused donkeys to their ranch where they are loved and given medical care as they recover from abuse. They are either placed in a loving home or remain to be loved and cared for at the Forever Home Donkey Rescue. It's a nonprofit organization located in Benson, Arizona. Since 1998, it has transformed the lives of countless precious donkeys. Check them out at foreverhomedonkey.com. Thank you, Jasmine.
Father Henry Miller. Please welcome Jasmine. The Knights of Columbus, Father Henry Miller, Assembly Number 2308, Color Guard, and Our Lady Undoer of Knots, Council Number 17715, are proud to be part of the Mary Undoer of Knots Byzantine Catholic Shrine, located here in Summerhaven. God bless America.
The Taylor family presents Taylor Family Animals. The Taylors have been cabin owners for 20 years, but this is the first parade that the family has participated in. They have crazy grandkids and awesome umbrella animals. So much fun. Thank you, Taylor family.
The Henson kids were raised on the mountain. Now their children have taken over the parade tradition as the Mount Lemmon Spirit Kids.
Can resist a parade? Certainly not the Mount Lemmon Blowhards and the Walkettes. They are pleased to present a tribute to the Fab Four with a tune that will have you singing along for days. You know that one. Sing along!
Smell that? We love the smell of jet fuel. The Serbo family patriots are here to pay homage to America and all of her glory. They believe that America is the greatest country in the world, and they sincerely thank all those who serve and have served to protect our independence. America is awesome. Soul?
Is Tucson's Brazilian and world-inspired drum and dance ensemble. They are an all-inclusive community group, open to anyone who wants to spread collective joy through music and dance in Tucson and the surrounding area. Get up and dance, guys. Thank you. Thank you.
Remember the magic you felt in the old lodge? Well, they're bringing it back. The Mount Lemmon Lodge is opening later this summer, offering elegant rooms, unique gifts, and delicious food from Beyond Bread. Enjoy live music with local beer and hand-selected wine on the front deck during the summer, or cozy up with a puzzle next to the lobby fireplace during the winter. Join them to experience the magic of the lodge. Since 1964, the Tucson Model A Ford Club has been devoted to preserving, promoting, and exchanging ideas about Model A Ford automobiles manufactured from 1928 through 1931. The Tucson Model A Ford Club is a nonprofit corporation and is a chapter of the Model A Ford Club of America. Membership is open to anyone. In today's lineup, we have Tom and Kathy McWilliams in a 1931 A400, Shorty and Isabel Allison in a 1934 pickup, Gary and Lori Roberts in a 1931 town sedan, Joe and Kelly Findes, followed by Dan Jensen in a 1923 Model T, and Frank Purdick in a 1931 Model A.
After 41 years of building and managing the Mount Lemmon Water District, Michael Stanley has retired. Since the parade was held virtually, we now present in living color our 2021 Grand Marshals, Michael Stanley and Carol Niehoff. Michael has also been involved announcing the parade for many years. Carol said she didn't even know he was tired, and now he's retired.
Our locally managed, reliable, high-speed internet service provider, Simply Bits, is a bit faster than this little smart car. In fact, it's gigabits faster.
For 64 years, the Southern Arizona Rescue Association has provided all volunteer, 100% free emergency response, search, and rescue resources to the Pima County Sheriff's Department and to the people of Southern Arizona. Thank you.
Thank you.
New to the mountain, Mount Lemmon Scooters provide eco-friendly electric scooters to rent. It's a great way to explore the mountain. Come visit them today.
Bringing a glimpse of our all-electric future to the mountain, the drivers of Tesla cars of Mount Lemmon have forsaken fossil fuels and for the first time since the 1970s, refueled their cars right here in Summerhaven with electrons provided by Trico Electric Co-op.
It's electric!
Help support Mount Lemmon Ski Patrol. Member volunteers have dedicated themselves to keeping skiers, snowboarders, and the public safe for over 50 years during all seasons at Ski Valley. Thank you for all you do to keep us safe.
The Arizona Game and Fish Department conserves our diverse wildlife resources and manages for safe, compatible outdoor recreation opportunities for current and future generations. They want everyone on Mount Lemmon to be bear aware by securing their trash and never feeding wildlife.
Representing Trico Electric Cooperative today is lineman Matt Ward. Trico is dedicated to making a difference in the communities they serve by providing their members with cost-effective and sustainable energy solutions. Trico Electric Cooperative is powered with purpose.
McGruff the Crime Dog and the Pima County Sheriff's Auxiliary Volunteers have been serving side by side since 1982. They have provided over 1 million hours of service in areas ranging from emergency response and patrol to crime prevention and neighborhood watch.
The awesome men and women of our very own Mount Lemmon Fire District are always there when we need them. They provide emergency medical services and fire response from milepost 10.5 to the top of Mount Lemmon. And they work closely with the United States Forest Service on wildland fires. We couldn't do without the Mount Lemmon Fire District.
The Sons of the American Revolution are descendants of Revolutionary War veterans and volunteers whose sacrifices helped create our country with the freedom we enjoy.
Smokey Bear! Smokey Bear! The Department of Forestry and Fire Management was established in 1966. They protect over 22 million acres of state land trust and private property located outside of incorporated communities. Thank you for being here.
The ATV and Quad Squad mark the conclusion of our parade. On behalf of all of our participants, have a happy and safe 4th of July.
That's all, folks.